Antepartum bleeding, Wikipedia article audio. Antepartum bleeding, also known as antepartum hemorrhage or prepartum hemorrhage, is genital bleeding during pregnancy from the 24th week gestational age to term. It can be associated with reduced fetal birth weight. Causes. In regard to treatment, it should be considered a medical emergency and medical attention should be sought immediately, as if it is left untreated it can lead to death of the mother and/or fetus.